Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, as always. I'm gonna check out old Iniath as he pushes me into the door. Straight tunnel over there. Walkway. Don't push me. You're over there. I can't go this way. It looks like I could step onto there. Just want to see if anyone's down there. Oh, I literally can't step off of this if I wanted to. What is that up there? Oh, it's just rocks. I see someone walking back there. Okay, I've got some evidence of civilization. Nothing over here on the sides, okay. I don't have any poison, do I? I don't think I do. No, just paralysis. Okay. Nehrimese. Missed, though. Three of them. That got your attention. Oh boy. Oh, I hit him. Whoa. Oh, you're just standing there? I'm out of mana. They don't see me.
I'll find you.
You literally don't see me. I'm standing right here with glowing spells. I mean, I know I'm sneaking, but... Kill my ghosty. Welcome back. How's my, it's not bad, the arcane fever. Okay. Bags and stuff that don't exist, barrels, okay. At least these scrolls do. Induces key apprentice. I'll leave these, they're cheap and I already know them. You could sleep if you wanted to. So this barrel exists. Okay. We've got a chest over here. Hopefully that exists. Quality health potion, quality mana potion. Questy bread. Take that. Potatoes. Not this crate. Yeah. Two coins. A turn of gauntlets of magic winds. Eh. I'm really only taking things that are like really expensive now. Excuse me, man. Ambrosia. Get more stuff over there. What is the soil elemental over there? I'll be right with you. Fire elemental rank 2. I could sell that. Version to frost. Eh, blueprints. Dexterity potion enhanced. 10% easier for 60 seconds. Don't I have a... Oh, they're all enhanced. Never mind. It's Fingersmith I have that's cheap. Alright, so which way to go? This branch is off. Alright, let's just go here. Is that just a shadow over there? I think so. Oh! There, mage is cursing. Come on, help out, will ya? Doors that lead up, okay. Helmet of the Righteous Lasknet? I don't know what the Lasknet is. What was it? Oh, enemy's mage. Take the robe. That's it. What do I have loaded here? Not that good. I remember this time. Written paper. Let it and got knocked off. Report. Morndas, 26 of the 3rd Harvest, 8234 after Starfall. Commander Sorden, the situation is critical. We managed to disarm the Starling, or whatever, machines in the upper levels. Okay, so we have that to deal with. However, the deeper we descend into the ruin, the more numerous they become. As of today, we have lost half a dozen good soldiers. In addition, on each new level, the air becomes more sultry and oppressive. Since the ruin is surrounded by mountains, we do not have the appropriate attire and equipment to operate under these conditions. 2 days ago, Chronicler Eldrin was attacked by a swarm of mosquitoes, as they are usually found only in Ostian. We're not going to come across a swarm of mosquitoes, are we? He is suffering from a high fever since. Tomorrow I will explore the innermost of the complex... complex with a small raiding patrol. For now, we maintain our position and await further instructions. Without reinforcement and proper equipment, we will not be able to transport the machines. Expedition Leader Melrin. Expedition leader Melrin. 7 coins and 11 coins. Silver ore and common soul gem. Things that don't exist. Scrolls that don't exist. And up here, do we have barrels that don't exist? Right! Barrels in a sack that do not exist. It's not real, man! Look, more stuff that doesn't exist. Spell Tome for Flash Heal, rank 4. Ooh, and a Flawless Diamond, that's real. Alright, where's the Storm Elemental remains? Back out here, right? It came out here to fight us. I need to feed. So that way is something. This way is more old Iniath. Is this the... does continue around the corner? Oh boy. Headshot!
Wait a second.
I missed. Well, he sounded like he was behind me. Oh, I lost him again. Consequences. We'll get him. Oh, fire's almost dead. Further into old Iniath, okay. Alright, I need him back. This is where we saw from we were in there. Keep checking them all in case one of them you never know has some kind of key or something. Something we might need. I've been out here. Been here though. Not sure. There's nothing here. Okay. Old Iniath glacial path. Is that where we came from? I've got old Iniath, and old Iniath glacial pass. Flask of mountains that way. So where's... this way? I've been in this room. facing south. Wait. Oh, that's Glacial Pass. We can't get up there. Not from that way, anyway. Okay, so let's take this old Iniath. Did I save? I don't think I had the right key. How's my... Yeah, this thing's thirsty. Now I'll save. Okay, now we got Starling element. Not Starling elemental, Starling constructs. Don't go back. These things are very resistant to magic. I lost him? Oh, he's fighting? It's getting to be a habit. Ice Claw. Chest. Enhanced aversion of fire. I'll take the aversion of magics and shock and invisibility. Sure, why not? 25 coins. Although I just threw out some cheap invisibility potions. Oh! We got a little rat. And that's not all. There's another thingy. Somewhere? Up there? Not sure. Oh no, right here. Oh, there's more that way. Where'd the other little guy go? So we came in from here. There's two ways off of here. Looks like they might meet up in the same area anyway. Tunnel there. Steam, and I hear one of those things. I see it. You stop getting yourself killed.
Wait a second.
Alright, we've got a battle royal going on here. I'm like, where the hell is it? Oh, they're fighting each other again. I'm gonna kill myself. Yikes. Oh, I didn't... I don't have anything loaded? Wait a second. Why is it all grayed out? I'm grayed out here. Really? Look at that. I wonder what causes that. Loading. It's like my powers got burnt out. Let me load. I gotta load outside the game. And now? What? Why is that happening? All my talents unavailable. That's no good. Thought it was a bug. I mean, it might be a bug. We have this cheese wheel then. Ice wheel. Ice, claw, and cheese wheel. Total carry weight for 76. Maybe I have to leave the dungeon and come back in. We go further this way, I think. And the bad thing is, if he gets killed, I can't summon him again. It's one thing if I can't use the Devour Soul, but I need to be able to summon my Spectral Guardian here. Spell Tome for Revive, rank 4. Oh, another letter. Cool. I like reading these. Report. Morndas, 26 of the 3rd, Harvest, 8234 after Starfall. Commander Sordan, the situation is critical. We managed to disarm the Starling... Is this the same thing? It's the same letter. Disappointing. Scarab Gauntlets. I'll leave them. Excuse me. Eternal Warhammer. Well, you don't picture the Eterna using a Warhammer. Now, we also came from this chamber. And the Nehrimese spilled out from there. Right? Or is this where I killed the rat? I'm not even sure. Goes further. Old Iniath Glacial Pass. That's how we get out eventually. Hmm. I'm worried I'm gonna blunder into somewhere that we haven't been, but I think this is a way here we didn't take. This goes back to old Iniath. I think they both go those two doors, okay. Pretty safe bet. And then northeast, sorry, is places we've been. Or places I haven't been. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Don't pay attention to me. Northeast. We do have a way to go. So I've been there, right? Yes. Just have not been here. And I hear something very big moving around. Oh, my talents are back. Hey, good. I don't know what the hell happened. Okay. Good. I don't know why it was like that. Another big battle up ahead. Oh yeah. Definitely. Yep, the Starling Centurion with this. Anything else coming out? These always have tons of goodies. This one's a little less goodies. Greater Soul Gem, 2 Lube Oil. No comment. I'm gonna leave the rest. That way. That's it. We go to the Glacial Pass next. Glacial Pass that way. Well, there's another door. I just didn't check it. Hold on. It's north. It's north, though. No, it's east, actually. That also goes to old Iniath. Alright. Not sure if it goes back or further in. That went back. So I went through that door, right? There's three... Isn't there three old Iniath doors in here? Pardon me. Besides the Glacier Pass? That's old Iniath? Oh, there's some little... Look at that. There's a little tunnel. Old Iniath. Old Iniath. And then Glacial Pass. Well, let me check out the little tunnel. I guess off of this next Oh, I can't. I don't know if that's a place you can eventually go, or if that's just indicating the beam or something here, because it goes into solid wall. Alright, so... excuse me? Oh my god. So... we've checked out that old Iniath. Glacial Pass. I think we came from that old Iniath, but then where does this old Iniath go? Some reason it's not showing me on the map. Oh, right here. Never mind. So I'm gonna go west. See where that old Iniath goes. And then check the other one. It's off of here. Map. It's up there. Over here. Alright, so... we came from here because we fought these guys right here. Alright, so it's the next one that goes to another area over there. Gotta be Mister, and then we got the Glacial Pass. Got in there? I don't think I've gotten in here at all, actually. Oh, it goes up. We go up. Okay. So this... oh. This goes right out again. Do not push me. I will die. Oh, this is the other way we saw. Never mind. This is the other way. Decided to go in that door over there, I believe. Okay, so now we gotta head for the Glacial Pass. Our way is clear. Pretty cool dungeon. So, Glacial Pass down south. I can get there straight down, I think. Yeah. Well, I want to keep to the west. Yeah. There we go. Glacial Pass. Not seeing anything glacial about this yet. We got levers. And we got that. I'm hitting the Arbaya. I killed him. No! Almost. So close. It's really hard with that to control who you're hitting. try to aim better. Nope, not doing it. I killed him.